In this video, you'll learn about a powerful capability of Appian, Data Fabric. You can use Data Fabric to discover data from existing data sources and create new data models, unify your data for a complete view of your enterprise, secure data to determine which users have access, and empower business users to explore and analyze relevant data. And now Appian's Data Fabric combines low-code with AI Copilot to accelerate app development and business user workflows. Appian's Data Fabric is powered by record types. Record types allow you to connect to your data wherever it resides, a database, process model, or a web service, and then unify, secure, and optimize it in your Appian apps. To understand how record types work in practice, let's look at a sample Acme Automobile app. Acme Automobile is a corporate fleet management company. They built an app to help them unify data from several legacy systems and provide their employees, supervisors, registrars, and mechanics with the tools to act upon and review their data. Here it is from a business user perspective. On the record list page, Suzanne the supervisor can view the complete vehicle inventory. She can add vehicles and drill into a vehicle summary view. To update vehicle details or request maintenance, Suzanne can complete a related action. Amazingly, this data, which resides across two legacy systems, is now unified within a single point of access, the supervisor site. Suzanne no longer needs to log into two separate systems. If she takes action on her data, all changes will be reflected in this site and recorded in the respective database tables. Now, let's look at unified data from the developer standpoint. How did Marco the developer unify Acme Auto's data and build these sites so quickly? He started by connecting to all of Acme Auto's data using record types. Marco created the vehicle record type to connect to Acme Auto's vehicle database simply by following the prompts. He enabled DataSync to cache the source data in Appian, so record data loads faster. Creating your data fabric with synced record types unlocks powerful features that make it easy to change your data model, access data, and allow Appian to configure parts of your app for you. Similarly, Marco created another synced record type to connect to Acme Auto's maintenance data. However, Appian developers are not confined to creating record types that rely on existing data. Using codeless data modeling, Marco easily created the rentals record type from scratch. After Marco defined the data model, Appian auto-generated the corresponding database table. In most apps, several record types work together to create a comprehensive view of enterprise data. In the Acme Auto app, this is the case for the vehicle and maintenance record types. When you're viewing the details for a vehicle, you may need to see its maintenance history as well, and vice versa. You can unify data with record type relationships. In the vehicle record type, Marco created a relationship to the maintenance record type. He chose a one-to-many relationship type, so a single vehicle can be associated with multiple maintenance requests, and established this relationship using the common field vehicle ID. Now, Marco can use the vehicle record type to access maintenance data anywhere in the app. By adding multiple relationships, you can use a single record type to quickly build advanced records or reporting dashboards that display data from all related record types. You can use the relationship diagram to review the relationships in your app. Keep in mind that this sample app is intentionally simple. In real life, you'll create data models that are far more complex and reference related record types more extensively. Appian also allows you to easily capture record events, who takes action on records and when, and display a history of events to your users. This feature helps business users quickly review what happened to a particular record, collaborate on updates, and take action based on a complete set of facts. Users can also analyze event data to optimize processes and drive decision-making. To set up event tracking for maintenance, Marco went to the events page in the maintenance record type. He followed the prompts to define the events to capture, and Appian helped him generate the record types and tables to store this data. Next, Marco configured process models to write the event data. Then he used the event history list component to display event data and allow users to collaborate on that data in an interface, like this record summary view. As you develop and test apps, you have access to AI-powered tools to build features faster. You can recognize AI copilots for developers by the sparkle icon. For example, Marco used AI Copilot to generate realistic test data for the new rentals record type. He chatted with AI Copilot to fine-tune the use cases. Marco can even use AI Copilot to test expression rules and to create quick app demos. Appian's data fabric makes it easy to secure your data, so it's only available to the right people. Security is applied in layers. A developer uses the low-code tools available in record types to define who can see all or any records, access specific record views, or perform target actions. For instance, Marco the developer granted all Acme Auto users permission to view the customer record type. Then he added a record-level security rule to only allow mechanics to see the individual customer records in their region. Marco can apply similar rules to limit the visibility of views and actions. The permissions you define in record types determine who can see and act on data across the platform, throughout an app, and in Process HQ. When data is unified and secured with record types, you can empower users to explore their data fabric and processes in Process HQ, a self-service workspace and powerful analytical hub for business users. With minimal app configuration, developers can provide users with access to the right data. To make a record type available as a dataset in Process HQ, Marco navigates to the Workspaces page and selects this option. He'll add users to the Data Fabric Report Creators System group so they can build their own reports and dashboards from datasets. Similarly, to allow business users like process owners or analysts to examine processes in Process HQ, Marco grants data steward access to trusted business users for specific record types. This setup is even quicker since he configured his Appian record types to track events. Once Marco is finished provisioning access, business users can head to Process HQ from the navigation menu. They can dive into the reporting and investigation tools at their fingertips and share their findings with the development team. Developers can incorporate these insights back into the design process using Appian's Data Fabric features to continuously refine and improve applications. Let's recap. Appian's Data Fabric is powered by synced record types. It enables you to discover, unify, and secure your data wherever it resides. Unify your data by adding relationships. Configure your app to capture, display, and collaborate on events. Specify who can see which rows of data using record-level security. AI Copilot accelerates app development and testing. Business users can explore and analyze your enterprise data in Process HQ.